Never met the man, how to be with another man that you really didn't wanna watch him get to second base. So I was real hot and I took the fella's place. Cause I'm a lucid dreamer. A lucid dreamer.
Alright, we are the High Stakes, a rhythm and blues original band, and I am Sam Getz on vocals and saxophone. Here's Joe Croach on drums, and we have Linus Eppinger on guitar, Cesar Alejandro Puente Sandoval on bass, and Gideon is on his way, Gideon Tasler, the other saxophone player. And we are playing original compositions based on the genres that led society in the 50s and 60s with a slightly more modern touch to the lyrics, right? Am I right, Linus?
Yes.
Great.
I'm a little tired and she's a little bad. She said, honey, I love you, but this car is black. So I talked real hard and became a Cadillac. Cause I'm a lucid dreamer. A lucid dreamer. A lucid dreamer. I won't stop till I get what I want.
Yeah, I matured a passion for blues since I was since the age of 5-6 years old. I was listening to Ray Charles' early recordings, and then other stuff like Muddy Waters, and we had all different paths to come to the same ending. So Linus, for example, he was playing rock and roll in a German band. Cesar was playing Mexican music, which is good, and Joe here has a rockish punkish band which is considered also rock and roll. So we found each other and it was love at first sight.
Come with my baby, my good lord. I'm a little tired and she's a little.
I don't think we're modern preachers preaching for a better world. No, it's we just try to bring out kind of witty observations of whatever it is that we see and that we want to criticize. But like, we're not activists. We're definitely not activists. I'd rather say we're comedians that try to actually have a message.
We are working on a record, and of course it's gonna be analogic, so on tape. Analogical events.
No, you go.
Analogical events.
No, you go, you go.
Okay.
That one.
Yeah. So we are working on a record. We have about 14 songs ready, and we are gonna record on tape, like the old days. And yeah, of course, there's no other option. No digital shit. Anyway, it's gonna be all original music, and it's gonna be available soon. Hopefully not on Spotify, but yeah, get your physical copies and get your LP player working.
I'm down, I'm worried. You're far better to lose it, yeah. There's troubles ahead. my death well.
So the album is going to contain original music exclusively. Probably quite some of the songs will be my compositions, but all the gentlemen here around us do contribute songs to the band. There was a certain period during the last lockdown that we all had to go through when I was very bored and I wrote a lot. So due to that, there's quite some songs that I wrote. And obviously, I hope that a lot of those will make it onto the album, but who knows, because everybody here is a fantastic composer, obviously. The release date, I presume, is going to be in March 2022. Stay tuned, the High Stakes.